Hello, my name is Kurt Salu with Global Energy Innovations. Today I'm going to give you a brief overview of the features and benefits of the Dynapulse system. At the core of this technology are high impact, low frequency pulses that are used to desulfate, restore and condition lead acid batteries.
Before I get into the details of how the Dynapulse works, it may be helpful to review the phenomenon of sulfation. The crystals of lead sulfate that form on the battery plates during discharge initially are very small crystals that redissolve easily during a recharge. However, left at a low state of charge, the crystals will gradually grow by a phenomenon where the smaller crystals dissolve and the larger ones get bigger. This process is actually known as Ostwald ripening. Eventually, the crystals get so big that the recharge can't be done. The battery won't take a charge. Conditions that can lead to sulfation are fairly well known. The simplest is to discharge the battery and leave it in a low state of charge for a long time. But it can also develop somewhat more slowly, even if the battery is on charge but not fully charged. Other conditions that can lead to sulfation include high temperatures, because the growth of the crystals occurs more rapidly, and also a severe environment of electrical noise, AC ripple in particular. AC ripple is an alternating current superimposed on the DC charging current that usually comes from inadequate filtering in the charging circuit. It can also come from large equipment in the neighborhood that's inducing voltages on the line. These are the three stages of Dynapulse operation. Stage one, large voltage pulses are applied to the battery, drive current through weak spots in the film. Stage two, restoration, starts when the weak spots get large enough that the currents rise above a certain limit. Stage three, conditioning. The Dynapulse recognizes that the desulfation is now well underway, and the conditioning stage is essentially a DC charging stage which brings the battery up to full charge.
The Dynapulse systems use high-impact, low-frequency pulses up to 250 amps to quickly break up crystallized sulfation to restore your batteries to full service.